because the system is so biased and so restrictive, so much wonderful art has been completely unnoticed. The fact is that because they're women, they haven't been seen. They deserve a chance to be highlighted in an important way.
Lo que puede verse en esta exposición es la emergencia de un cuerpo nuevo, un cuerpo desmarcado respecto de los criterios patriarcales que habían representado el cuerpo femenino.
Latin American women, Latina women and Chicana women. This exhibition it's filling a void. You know, this is also part of our culture, and I think this is going to be a show that reveals a part of us.